So in my last video, I talked about all the things I was going to do to try to grow my hair long. And that's from, like, I guess the inside, like with the vitamins and everything. But I realized that my hair was missing moisture. Like, that was the key thing. And I kind of knew it. But one of my subscribers actually suggested I try this product by Aphogee. And it's the Keratin 2-Minute Reconstructor. And I bought that yesterday. And I washed my hair. I ended up re-dyeing my hair because my color had started to fade. So I put blue on it again. But it looks more green because of my hair. My hair was previously bleached. But I just knew my hair just needed something. So went to the beauty supply store and I bought this product for like $8. And I was like, why not? My hair came out great. Like, it was really moisturized. It didn't feel dry. It didn't feel like straw anymore. It just looked a lot healthier. And I also used coconut oil as well. And I used to use coconut oil a lot in my hair, but I started to get away from oils because I felt like it wasn't really what my hair needed. And everybody's hair is different. But this product is absolutely amazing. What you do is you'll wash your hair. When you can use the same brand shampoo and conditioner. I didn't. I just bought this and I ended up using my Trader Joe's shampoo and conditioner. But you'll work this through your hair and leave it on for about 2 minutes. I left it on for maybe 5. Uncovered, I just put it in. And when I rinsed it out, I didn't really notice anything at first, but like after I put coconut oil in my hair, I was like, wow, my hair is just really soft. And it just felt so much healthier. So I braided my hair up and I let the coconut oil sit in again. So I thought about it and I was like, you know what? I really miss my wash and goes, like my really fluffy, like really good wash and goes. And I got great results from using the Kinky Curly Curling Custard, and I have a video on that too. So I sucked it up and I went and I spent the money because it's really expensive, but I bought another jar of the curling custard, and I also got the Aphogee Pro Vitamin Leave-In Conditioner. And this leave-in conditioner is absolutely amazing. Like, my hair right now is damp, but this is the curling custard and just the leave-in conditioner, like nothing else. And I shampoo and condition my hair using the Trader Joe's. And once I got out, with the curling custard, you have to work it in damp hair. Like, your hair can't be dry. You can't just slap it on there. Like, your hair has to be soaking wet. And I put this in a spray bottle and I just sectioned my hair off and I saturated it and worked that in. And then I used just a little bit of the curling custard because I'm gonna make it last a little longer this time. I kind of went overboard with it, but I realized a little goes a long way, and it's just such a great product. Like, this is such a great product. Like, it's my holy grail. This is absolutely my holy grail. It's $17 for this 8-ounce jar. They make a 16-ounce one, and I'm probably gonna get that one. They didn't have that one at the store when I went today, but yeah, today I just used this and this together, and my hair feels great. I was gonna let it air dry, but I decided I did not want to do that. I thought about when I went to Curltopia, and they used the Jane Carter, and they like really saturated my hair, and I sat it under the dryer, and the results from that were absolutely great. And it is flat after you dry it, and I'll show you in a minute, but you can just pick it out. But these two products are absolutely amazing. But this line is really great. They also make like another product that's like for serious damage. And I thought about getting it, but I don't know if my hair needs that much protein, and everybody's hair is different. And I don't know. I haven't really used protein products, so I don't know how my hair would react to it. And I saw a lot of reviews and people were saying that if your hair doesn't need protein, don't use it because your hair will like break off. And I was like, I don't want my hair to break off. But this line is great for damaged hair, bleached hair, and that's one of the main reasons I got it, because my hair is bleached and I've bleached it twice now, and there's no breakage, but my hair is just not growing and it's just so dry, so I'm gonna like load up on the moisture. But these two products are absolutely amazing. My hair feels amazing. It looks so much better. Like, I don't know if you remember my last video, but my hair was straight and it just was not where I wanted it to be. And even it's not dry, but it's not super damp either, because I've let it air dry just a little bit. But it just feels really great. And I'm probably gonna be sticking with these two for a while. Definitely recommend this, especially this leave-in and the reconstructor. Like, definitely get this. Like, if you're bleaching your hair, damaging your hair, all kinds of fun stuff, get this. This is great. And it's pH balanced, so it's really good for your scalp. I put it on my scalp. I don't have any itching right now. My scalp's fine. But this says you can use it weekly until your hair feels healthy again. I'm probably going to be using this weekly, and I didn't even use a lot. I just used enough to just, like, kind of how you would do, like, your conditioner, put it in, leave it for, like, 2 to 3 minutes. I left it in longer than that, and I'm probably going to continue to leave it in longer than that, and I may even try sticking it in the dryer with it. But these products are great, and they're not even that expensive, except the Kinky Curly. Like, this is a lot of money, but if you're willing to spend the money on this, do it, because it's great. And if you don't like it, send it to me, because I'll take it, because I'm probably going to be sticking to this. Like, I saw Eco Styler had a new gel out with coconut oil, and it's like $3, and I was like, oh, I want to try it. But I was like, you know what, let me just stick with what I know works, because Eco Styler, I used it for a while and it just caused too many flakes. But this, no flakes, no crunch, like, it's not dry, it's just moisturizing. And it's on its own, like, it's just absolutely great. Like, I love this. I love this product. I just love it. Like it's my best friend. But yeah, these two products are great. Like, my hair just feels so much healthier. Like, it made such a difference. Like, my hair literally felt like straw, you guys. It was just so dry, and these two products blew my mind. Like, I'm probably gonna end up buying all the other products as well, like the shampoo, the conditioner. It's a really, really, really great line. It's totally worth it. Not expensive. This was $6. This was $8. And my hair hasn't felt this good in a while. My hair hasn't felt this good since before I bleached it. Like, my hair has, the last time it felt like this was like before I bleached all of it.